Joseph went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child.
Scripture reading, that's so boring.
While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born. She gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths because there was, and placed him in a manger because there was no guest room available for them.